So to bring it on into fruition, all together that we talked about today, start off with, when you choose your building location, you build a house pad level large enough for the foundation to be setting on. You stake it out, and then you survey to make sure that the foundation will be setting on the exact location where it needs to be setting, based upon any kind of building unit you may have on the sides, front, or back. And then we design the foundation. It's very important to design the foundation based off a geotech analysis. That's where they take soil borings to analyze the soil to make up what kind of soil it is, to determine how that soil is going to react during extremes of wet and dry climate. The engineer uses that analysis to design, on this occasion, the waffle slab. Within that slab, we have the footings, we have the cables, and then we have the brick ledges, as we spoke about before. We also have grade stakes staked throughout the foundation, so we have a finished, nice level foundation when it's all said and done. The one thing I didn't point out before is the plastic. We have poly, I believe it's about a 6 mil poly, throughout the foundation to help prevent the moisture coming from the dirt through the foundation. Kind of a moisture barrier for the foundation. That concludes our foundation, and I look forward to you on the next video.